I'm Anujan Iyer, that's what my full name is. So I'm pursuing mechanical engineering at BMU and I'm in my third year right now. Right from my childhood, I've been fascinated about things that most of the people weren't. I started questioning about a very purpose of existence and why the universe existed or what was the purpose of life. I wanted to do something but other people didn't. I wanted to contribute to humanity.
So talking about me as a person, I was not really confident for joining this college. I was not very approachable to people. I used to be insecure about who I was and what my personality was. Since childhood, even though I had less amount of confidence in me, I always wanted to involve myself in different other activities. There was this drive within, inside me that motivated me to try different things.
I'm from Kota, Rajasthan. It is known for education for IITs. I cannot say that being in a very small town was easy, but I will say that there was no room for fun. There was no room for interaction that would make me happy and satisfied.
In today's world, the hard skills that a student learns has to be complemented by equally important soft skills. We sort of try to amplify those soft skills by encouraging the student to participate into all sorts of extracurricular activities. Each one of those activities actually teaches the student a lot.
I really love to dance. I like to learn new things, musical instruments, and I'm a really curious person. I like meeting new people. I like traveling. I am really getting all those facilities here.
I mean, I never thought I'd actually participate in a social entrepreneurship competition that would lead me to global regional finals in Singapore. I mean, that was something that I never even, I still find it hard to believe that I actually went there. It brought out that entrepreneurship skills in me. I never thought I would get that opportunity to do that.
Children need not just knowledge, but they need skills which will equip them to go out into the world of work. So one thing that attracted me to join BMU is that here they believe in 40% experiential learning.
What experiential learning or what practice school initiatives do to you is that they provide you opportunities to look into the real world, something which you don't learn in the classroom. It was new, it was scary for the first time. I had to increase the level of confidence again, and then I knew for the fact that this is a huge opportunity where I can get to know how exactly, or I can get a glimpse of how the business world works.
So I got the opportunity as a part of the practice school too to intern at Sandvik. Luckily I got to intern at the R&D department over there. There was a lot of learning there. I got to realize that my fundamentals were stronger than most of the people that came there. When you don't have to be told what to do, and when you know what to do when you go to an industry, that's something that's more valuable than whatever knowledge that you have.
The students are encouraged to actually do high-end research work, and in fact the core project that they do, quite a few of them actually got selected for filing of patents.
We have created a septic gas detector which will detect the poisonous gases in the septic tank. Facilities like workshops and tinkering lab and the club, like robotics club, which helped us to work upon this project.
You get a responsibility. You always take it as an opportunity and not a burden on your shoulders.
The people you surround yourself with and the learnings that you have that defines you. If you ask me what I am right now, I think a major part is played by BMU in the last 4 years. There has been a huge transition, and I love the transition.
I want people to talk about me that yes, there goes a leader. There goes a person who has contributed so much to the world, and there goes a person who has not only evolved herself but also took her teammates and her fellow employees along with her to the stairs of positivity and growth.